We have another new arrival here at ClassHitMuscleCars.com. It's a 1971 Chevy Cheyenne 10. 454 automatic steering brakes, disc brakes, and air conditioning. Now, this is a black-on-black Southern truck, and it is in just a number one shape. I love these trucks, folks. 70, 71, 72, they got a great look. This truck has got a lot of factory stainless on it. It's also got the wood grain that goes along on the side and the back of the truck. It's really got a hot look to it. Now, because it's got a 454, it makes it pretty rare. Most of these trucks had a 402 in it. This is a 454. So this thing will get up and go, and that's what we're going to do now. We're going to give it a little bit of a launch to see what kind of smoking power this 454-71 Cheyenne has got. And let me tell you something. This truck is priced really, really reasonable. It's a Southern truck. It's really clean. Give Randy a call at 847-526-5950. You're going to get a great bargain on a beautiful 1971 Chevy Cheyenne. That was so much fun. We're going to do it again. That was smoking 454 power.
Do it again, Tony.
Let's have a little bit of fun here. This truck loves it. It said, let's do it again, Tony. Come on.
Okay, let's go for a walk around this beautiful 71 Cheyenne pickup truck, 454 automatic. It's got some awesome looking wheels. I forget who makes those V-Vector, who knows, but they are cool looking wheels. Nice and laser straight. Good looking machine. This truck just got here. Bumper chrome is looking great. Tail light lenses, reverse light lenses, excellent condition. The bed is pretty darn clean, especially since it just got off the transport and dropped in our driveway here. Walking along this side. Nice paint. Kind of a dark gray day today. Wish we had some sun to highlight this truck, but we don't. Grill looks very, very nice. Badge is fresh. Turn signals, headlight buckets, all looking nice. Let's pop the hood. And under the hood, it's looking nice and clean. Fresh hoses, power brakes, power steering with an external reservoir. It's got an Edelbrock Performer manifold. It's got a Holley double pumper on it. An air-conditioned vehicle. Compressor's here. Looks like it's got an extra oil cooler here. Maybe a trans cooler. And on the condenser. Looking nice. Let's go for a walk around the car. Look on the inside. And looking on the inside, it's got nice velour cloth seats, fresh carpet, fresh looking carpet, mats, showing the 26545 on the odometer. It's got the ammeter, temperature gauge, oil pressure gauge, and it's got a Pioneer in-dash cassette. He's got a set of speakers in the kick panel. Dashboard is looking fresh. Smoking 1971 Cheyenne pickup truck is brought to you by ClassicMuscleCars.com.